Let's go.
All right, babies. I'll see y'all at church.
Okay.
Goodness, we're never on time.
Hey, are we ready?
I hope so.
Let's go.
I know we're running late. Not sure how we're going to get to church on time. How we're going to make it.
With our sanity.
Listen. When we get into church, y'all got to be super, super, super good, okay? Because we're going to have the 6 babies, and y'all, you may have to help us with them a little bit.
If they cry, everything people will hear it.
Let's really hope that they do good.
Hey, you're good on this side.
Okay.
This one's the only side.
Oh, is it?
Yes, it is.
You know, somebody can get blue?
Yep.
I know we're running late. I'm just thinking in my head, okay, we gotta get going.
There's 3 bottles in one bag and 3 in the other.
3 bottles in one bag, 3 bottles in the other.
And then there's burp cloths in both.
Okay.
I'm definitely stressing. The babies going out in public with them, they're gonna draw a lot of attention just because it's 6 babies.
You know, it's just a testament of how we can be able to do things as a family as opposed to being split apart.
I feel like we don't have them all or something. Oh gosh, wouldn't that be awful? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay. Oh my goodness.
It's gonna be a challenge for sure.
They could cry the whole entire time we're there, and I really don't have a game plan.
This could go in the wrong direction really quick.
Oh gosh.
You gonna sit like this right here? You gonna sit this way?
Welcome to everyone who's here today.
It is good to see you all here.
So we sat down and church service really hasn't even started yet, and Rawlings already starts to cry, and all we can think is, oh no, if she starts crying, they may all start crying. Our first church service could be ending really quick if we have to all get up and walk out of the sanctuary.
Well, happy Mother's Day. It is good to see you in solitude, and here's the good news. That was pretty funny. So we hope you have some joy in your heart and your life today. And we thank you for being in solitude. And God bless you for being here on Mother's Day. And we just thank the Lord that you're here for each and every one who is here today.
I'm thankful Eric was able to turn around and get her before she had a complete meltdown. He saved the day.
We have several first-time guests, and they're all seated over here, we can see. Courtney and Eric are here with the family. All of the babies today. That's awesome. Give them a hand. I'm going to call all their names. And if you can, stand up with the one I call. We got Lake, Tag, Blue, Rawlings, Rain.
You got Rain.
And Rivers. And there, welcome the Waldrop family. Well, Sailor, Bridge, and Wales are helping take care of their brothers and sisters this morning.
This is such a sweet and special time to finally get to introduce our babies to our church family. You know, our church family has been so good to us and so supportive, and we have felt their love and thoughts and prayers from the very beginning.
I'm feeling blessed. I mean, you know, it's been such a long road, and here we are together as a family.
Definitely a good feeling.
We're going to sing and worship together, and would you stand with me, and I'm going to pray.
The babies did wonderful. Yes, I was very shocked. Full baby, happy baby. That's the key to going anywhere. Nobody likes to be hungry.
I'm not happy. I'm sitting there hungry either.
Thank you for being at Solitude today. I hope you have a great Mother's Day.
This is Rawlings.
Oh, goodness. They are precious.
Thank you so much.
I said they all look like you because they've got fat faces.
Yeah, that's right.
Which one is this?
This one's Rivers.
Aww. Now that we have the babies out in public and everyone's wanting to see the babies, and babies are drifting a little bit here and there, and then, you know, the only thing, you know, about a big crowd is that you want people to get to see them and hold them and interact with them. But you just want to keep everybody right there.
Ooh, say, what are y'all doing to me?
She's a big girl. You got the biggest one. You got lucky.
It's a weird feeling to not have, to not know where they're, you know,
yeah,
have them all right there with you. I'm trying to count every, do we have everybody? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Are we missing one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Where's the other one?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh my gosh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Are we missing one? All the babies are spread out. Everyone's holding them. I've counted heads, and all I'm counting is 5. 1, 2, 3. I'm missing a baby. Oh my gosh. I'm freaking out. I mean, I cannot find my baby.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, thank goodness.
Oh, she's sitting down, baby.
She's sitting down. I was like, where's the other one? People are everywhere, and finally I look down and sweet Miss Mary Sue is holding Rawlings, and I'm just completely relieved that she had her. To not know where one of my babies was at was the most terrifying feeling ever. We did it. We made it through our first public outing as a whole entire family. We're so ready to get back to our normal lives now. I mean, I don't know that it will ever be completely normal. I think we'll spend many, many years counting the heads to all of our little chitlins every time we go out into public. But, you know, that's just a worry we'll just have to add to the list now.
Awesome.
Yeah, I got my shoes in my hand. We're good. Good.
Good. Good. Good. 6个宝宝, 2个父母, 加起来等于甜蜜的混乱。
You have to keep your head on a swivel.
We've survived.
Barely.
6胞胎甜蜜家, 每星期六晚上9点, 连看2集, 就在 TLC 旅游生活频道。